is better. Also, straight pant. While jogging today, twist your ankle. It's really hard and could be a sprain. Your at his ankle both can help with pain. Every one should you use. The last form of treatment differs depending on your type of injury and when it occurs. When you are trying to decide, asking yourself the following question. When did the injury happen? Is your pain new or have you had it for a while? If pain began within the past 48 hours, it could be from sudden trauma.
Trauma.
For example, if you fall down or pulled a muscle, that is a form of trauma. The injury of this area might swell and be painful. Risking could be red or
and warm.
Red and warm. In the case of the new injury, cold is the best form of treatment. Cold slows blood to the injury, numbs pain and reduces swelling. How to apply ice. Apply an ice pack within 48 hours after an injury occurred. I first wrap this pack in a thin towel so the cold could not damage your skin. Apply this pack a mixing of 20 minutes, then take 10 minutes break at least before applying it again. Cold is a nice treatment for sprain. Many sport injuries and much more. When to use heat. When a pain return often or continues for a long time, heat is the answer. Neck pain or back edge are often the chronic. This pain often results from using that body parts too much or in the wrong way. The heat could also a great help to joint pain or sore muscle. It increases blood flow to the area and encourages healing. Heating pads, hot water bottle, and hot bath are all the ways to apply heat. Next time you have pain or an injury, choosing the appropriate treatment should be changed.
好。